สวัสดีครับ My name is Prem and I'm the managing director here at Veritex Training Center and now I am the new promoter at Lumpini Stadium. Let me give you a brief history about Veritex as a promoter at Lumpini Stadium. My father was actually one of the person who was the original Lumpini promoter of Veritex promotion. I would say he was a promoter for about 10 years.And after that, we kind of stopped for a while, you know, because we were concentrated on our business on the equipment side. But now, you know, to celebrate our 50th anniversary of Veritex, I think it's time for Veritex promotion to come back into action at Lumpini Stadium. So I'm very excited, I'm very hyped, I'm ready to put on a good show. As for my experience in Muay Thai here in Thailand, you know, since I was born, you know,I heard the sound of the kicking pads and you know it's actually became a passion you know for me to helping Muay Thai and to make Muay Thai into more recognized into the world you know and since that I've been going to Lumpini Stadium with my dad try to watch every fight as much as I could especially you know Veritex fighter of course and you know we finallybreakthrough to the America, I would say about 30 years ago that, you know, we first have our first Muay Thai camp in Arizona around Chandler area. In that area, we kind of expand and let everybody know that, you know, what is Muay Thai and try to teach everyone about Muay Thai. So but, we also try to promote Muay Thai in America mainly, you know, especially like the Veritex promotion. We also had a couple of shows in America, in Arizona as well. And for me, you know, I have a lot of experience and I see a lot, I would say, you know, to how the some of the biggest organization in the world organize fights and a competition and what is it that they require to make into a big and fun and exciting promotion. So I will use those experience into the new Lumpini Stadium look that, you know, I think everyone will get to see it soon, you know. And as for me, it's my new era to open up a new look to Lumpini Stadium. It's also a new chapter of Lumpini Stadium because a lot of people are, they think that, you know, Lumpini is going down andNothing become better from Muay Thai, but now with a lot of planning with the management of the Lumpini Stadium, we're gonna have a new chapter of Lumpini Stadium that I think everyone is gonna be excited. I can't give you much information, but I am sure it's a new look that everybody's gonna be surprised. And also we can be finding a lot of new stars in my promotion and it's gonna become a new trend. So for me, I'm gonna be,especially opening up to a lot of female fighter, you know, I think I want to give them opportunity as same as for the male to perform, to fight better, to show, to have a professional stage that they can be more recognized. And there's a couple more secret that I cannot let you know now, but soon and when my promotion come, you get to see everything, but should be good.
Please like, comment, subscribe, and share.